Among the survivors of the 1990 earthquake was Sonia Roco, the wife of the late Senator Raul Roco. She was trapped for 36 hours in the rubble of the Nevada Hotel in Baguio. George Carino talked to her about the memories and the lessons.
This video footage of the quake in Baguio bears traces of old age and has lost the brilliance of its colors. But for a survivor like Mrs. Sonia Roco, every sound, smell, and color of those 36 hours is still embedded in her mind.
Yung mga ganun, hindi mo nakakalimutan, di ba? Pero siguro ang pinaka matinding memory ko doon ay yung akala mo mamamatay ka na.
She was in Baguio attending a seminar and was enjoying the afternoon break with other participants when their surrounding began to shake.
Mga 4:15, yumugyug yung building. Ako naman, sabi ko, the earthquake lang to, don't panic, ganun. So, nung yumugyug ng ganun, parang dahan-dahan lang ako pumunta ko sa ilalim ng mesa, yung mesa namin sa seminar.
Beneath the table, she witnessed how others were crushed or pinned down by the rubble before darkness took over under the ruins, just like the fate of other structures in Baguio City. For 36 hours, they talked with each other, observed, and prayed until they heard voices bringing help, evening of the following day. Dr. Teles Guerra, a known survivalist, says Mrs. Roco's ability to use her sense of sight during the chaos helped a lot in her survival.
Kailangan ang mata, nakakakita ko ano yung nangyayari. Kasi pag pinatay mo yung mata mo, hindi mo makikita. Ang iyong heart rate mataas, hindi mabibigyan ng sapat na oksigen ang utak, kakabahan ka kasi wala kang nakikita, nawawala ang judgment.
Dr. Esguerra highlighted the importance of keeping an eye on possible exit points or lifeline routes when the shaking stops.
Nasa hotel ka, nasaan ang exit? Nasaan ang fire extinguisher? Yun yung psyche. Kailangan ganun ang ating mind frame.
For 36 hours between aftershocks with no food and water, Mrs. Roco never gave up and held on to dear life, knowing that the fact that she was spared is reason enough not to lose hope.
Mahalaga ang bawat oras na buhay ka. Mahalaga ang buhay.
It was her lifelong lesson learned on a single date. George Carino, ABS-CBN News.